Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. So for this car that I'm about to customize today, I think I have the most customization on my channel, so be sure to check out this video description, because I think I have five of these on my channel and I'm very sure you're gonna love at least one of them, at least. So this car is on sale only for Prime users, so for Twitch Prime user, this car is on sale. I am not one, but I will show you how you can buy one. It's 80% off for those of you who are a Prime user, and you can buy it from Southern San Andreas Super Autos. The full price, as you can see, it's 1.2 million, but I told you 80% off for the Prime user. That's why I am customizing it also, because we have the new car, LS car, Los Santos tuners update, and I think this car is perfect for those of you who are car guys. And just look at it. This is one of the five or six designs that I already have, but today it's time to do a new one. I think this one looks really nice. The car looks great with every single color, because it's so sharp. It's, I don't know, the all the details, all the details of this car are I don't know, just amazing. How beautiful is this orange. I'll take a metallic paint. I know all the paints for this car, but today I think I'm gonna take a metallic paint. Also, this servo is so nice. So hard to choose the perfect color. Let's see. Now the surf and this one I love, the nautical blue. It's a color that I don't use that much. Okay, let's move on and let's see which will be my next color. I love that orange and that blue. I'm thinking about this orange or that, or this orange or that blue, but you know what, let's take the blue, because it's a color that I barely use. So let's take this nautical blue. I just love it. So that will be a first. The secondary color, I think, yeah, it is and it should remain black, but be careful what type of black do you take. Take the metallic one, don't take the matte black. You can change all the shades here with this car, but again, I'm not gonna do that. Now let's see the trim color, which will be the interior. Let's see. I think I will change also the rims, but before you take the interior, it's a whole process. We have to take a livery. We have to take or not to take a livery. Maybe we can skip the livery part. I'm not pretty sure. Or we could take this, but let's see. No. So I like the red one, but I don't want again that red. Also, I like this blue, the Sugoi stripes, but it doesn't work with my current build. So I think I should take none, and I should now I'm just thinking, yeah, let's take none. But let's see which will be the color of my interior. Let's see that diamond blue. Yeah, the diamond blue, I think it fits really nice. All the ultra blue, no, the diamond blue it's better. And now let's see what else we can change about this car, because there are so many things. This car is not expensive for no reason. It has a reason, because it's many customization parts. Let's see which will be the best customization that I can take. This is definitely one of the most aggressive. No, this is the most aggressive, but this is also very ugly. This is the one that I have, but we can take something a little bit different. What is the difference between this and this? I just want to see. So primary sweep diffuser, primary arc diffuser. Okay. Oh, I understand now. This thing. And yeah, it's better the one that I have. So take the one that I have if you like. If you want to copy my customization, I think yeah, that's the best. Or we can take something like this. But no, that's not that aggressive, and I like aggressiveness sometime. Now in the back. How beautiful this aggressive back looks, but I don't like this what is, I don't know, canards I think they called, but I don't like how they look. But I also love this bumper, it's so aggressive and so nice. We have to keep it. The best engine exhaust, what we have now. Let's put this one, the square cluster exhaust. Now the grill. You know I love simple things, and I love a simple grill. And this is, yeah, this is the simple grill. Now let's see what we can do about this hood. If we can change. This is the original and the stock hood, which is very nice. But let's see if we can find something better than the one that I already have. I don't know between this. No, I'll keep the rally hood because we don't have a livery, so we have to have some elements from a, I don't know, for this car to be custom. I have my carbon mirrors, they look perfect. My plate number, the roof options. Let's see what we have here on the roof. Stock. Definitely this GT hood is the best. Side skirts now. A side skirt. I'll take this one. Now the spoiler. Let's see what we can use with this spoiler, because I think I will have to change it. Yeah, that's a little too big. I like the back of the car, but I think that spoiler is just a little too big. So let's put something like this. Yes, I love this one. Best suspension, best transmission, turbo, windows, and now the most important thing. I know I have some of the Sugoi concave rims. These are perfect for this car. The name of the rims is the same, and I usually keep that, and let's see if we find something better. If not, I have to keep those rims, and I have to change the color maybe. Nice ones. I can make a small change. Let's see, this or this. Yeah, you know what, let's change them. Let's put this one, one of my favorite rims. And now let's see what type of color we can use to make the car look even better looking. To make it look even better. So we have a lot of, we have that diamond blue on the interior, so we can use something like this. But oh, the fluorescent blue is just nice. Yeah, I think that will be my next color. Or we can put something really crazy like this bright orange, or I don't know, we can put like this race yellow. Such a beautiful color. But let's not make a mess out of this car, so let's put the fluorescent blue. I just love those rims. Let's see if it, if a tire design, it's no, keep it simple always. It's better, not always, but most of the times is better. So now the car, it's perfect in my opinion. Let's take it outside, let's see how good it is, because this should be very used in this new DLC with car meets and everything. So yeah, bro, what's up with you? It will be morning really soon. I love this. I love the back of the car. I know some of you will not like it. If I will remove those canards on the back, but the bumper here is nice. Maybe this thing that it's just oversized just a little bit, but it works with the package from the front, and when you turn on the lights it's just crazy. It's like we have an entire new car. So look, this is quiet. This look boring right now, and look at this. How about that? And trust me, in the daytime you will see even better. But until then, let's talk a little about the car. What to expect? First things first, you take this car to have to customize it in a lot of ways. As you can just saw, you can customize it in in so many ways. We can make a really crispy clean build. I have it on my channel if you want to check it out. You can make it look very very aggressive. I also have it. I have a video with 700k views, 1 million views, I don't know, a lot of views, and that's why that one is very very aggressive. It's black and it looks unbelievable. But I also have I don't know, maybe a little bit of a rice customization. I don't like to call it rice, but the main idea is the fact that you can make it look in a lot of ways. This is the customization that I have right now. It's something like an aggressive but custom made car. Just nice in my opinion. It's simple, pretty simple, not the most simple customization ever, but it's pretty simple. And mostly it's just nice. The car, it's fast enough. It's not that fast, but it's fast enough to do your job with. Don't go to races with this thing. Maybe also the handling is not the best one, but it's not bad either. You can do some drift if you know how to do them, not like me, but you can do. Overall, this is based on Honda Civic Type R in real life. I'm pretty sure you know that car because it's a beautiful one, and it's, I don't know, the shape of that car in real life is just nice, even the stock one. So I want to fix it right over here. That's why I entered this parking garage, because I want to show you undamaged. What type of tires mode do I have? I have the Patriot tires mode. Okay. What else? We have the sound. Which the sound? It's just hear it. Pretty nice. I wish it could be a little bit more louder. But if it was a little bit more loud, that will be nice. What else? What else? Overall, if you are a JDM fan, you got to have this car, definitely. And if you are a Prime user and if you don't have this car yet, trust me, grind and take that car. Take this car, because it's a steal. The price, it's a steal. So, I crashed again. How do you think? Tell me in the comments, what do you think about the new car, and you will see it better in the thumbnail, because I will do some really nice pictures. I just take pictures in the game, in the daytime, and you will see the car even better. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Press that notification bell if you like to see more videos from my channel. Also, if you like, you can join as a member by pressing that join button. Obviously you can be a shark. And final thing, and a very important thing, is the fact that you can follow me on Instagram, There I have a lot of my cars. I have my car collection, and I don't know, my Instagram, it will be on the screen and also in this video description. Have a great day, and let me show you, even the tail lights look really nice. We have the sunset upon this car. This is the only thing that I wanted to show you, the last thing, and the yeah, look, I just love the color. It's a simple color that I don't use that much, but I think it's just nice. Bye.